Hello, it's me, it's Steve. And for some dumb reason, I decided to have a look at this Fortnite shit. So, the things we're gonna look at, this Fortnite main festival, main stage festival stuff, rocket racing, which is the psionics biz, and this Lego Fortnite. Now, obviously I mentioned during the talkover of the Keelys, which I know what I did wrong, so if I ever was to do that again, I could do it right. But yeah. So we're going to look at those three things. Hopefully it won't take us too long, because I would really like to get back to playing more Remnant. But, so there's a daily jam tracks. I will say, I just had a go at this before I hit record on the stream. That Kendrick Lamar song is fucking hard. but yeah, let's give it a go. Ooh! Yeah, it's weird, because you're using the keyboard. You can see in the corner there, the default controls. Initiating travel to server. We are not going to keyboard the racing mode. We are going to control that. I've got the controller sitting right there. The Lego stuff will probably do mouse and keyboard. So first, you get to choose a song. Nope, definitely not. Alright, someone's doing Seven Nation Army. I'm gonna do that again. So these are the songs that are available, it seems. Global leaderboard. Oh shit. Oh man, someone's got the invincible skin. Hard? No! No! let's do the... I did guitar. I want to do drums. Or should I do vocals? Nah, I mean, someone's already got vocals. Oh, I haven't read it up. That was silly. Someone's already down for guitar. So I'm going to go down for the drums.
Oh, God!
Seven Nation Army seems fairly simple. I will say, having had a crack at Kendrick Lamar's eye, bass on that would be fucking rough, because there's a bass sample, bass line at the end of it that's tough. My dad's got the milk. Drog like frog. Intriguing. Alright, and it, because it, Harmonix is owned by Epic, so you get the note highway. And you just use the keys. You can see down the bottom which keys they are. I don't know how much talking I'll be able to do. This sounds like a master. Very much does sound like Jack White. Look at me go! I'm playing drums on a keyboard. Weird seeing invincible shredding. Alright. Missed a couple notes, but we'll live. And you get these like different colored notes to get you into the overdrive and you press space, and I fucked it up already. Damn it! don't like the, like, an avatar of the weekend doing this song vocally, because it looks fucking stupid. Ah! Oh, I'm pressing the wrong button! Alright. Never mind. This is a very simple drumline. Woo! Let's rock, y'all! I wasn't paying attention. Damn it! Here I am just saying, it was a really simple drum line, and then I fuck it up like four different ways. Let's turn the overdrive on, just cause. Oh, right. Oh, damn it. I don't know the easy, medium, right. Okay, missed notes, 20 of 824. Oop. Okay, we'll do drums on Kendrick Lamar. I can tell you, I have, like I said, already fucked the guitar on this pretty hard. Ah! Damn it! Ah! There we go, back on the track now. I really would like to be curious what the vocal part is like. Alright, I botched that badly. No! Ah! Oh, jeez.
Never since I had a
need a...
No man's help!
It's a good song. I like this song. I'm doing really badly here! Damn it! I'm doing really badly again! You can hear the... Ah, fuck! You can hear the bass in the background and how hard that'd be. Let's turn overdrive on. Oh, I fucked that up big time. He hit 98% of the notes, I hit 91. Woo! 2 of 4? Oh. Yeah, we're out. No! Let me get out! There we go. Back to the lobby. I don't want to know nothing to do with no fucking Imagine Dragons. Fuck that shit. So, that's the sort of, for lack of a better term, rock bandy stuff in the old... No, idiot. Oh, I'm waiting. Gotta wait for the thing to come up. There we go. Let's check out the Rocket Racing.
Season 0.
Do I get to change my car? Unranked. Sweet. Locker. There we go. Car. Oh, right. I have nothing that I can do to the car. Makes sense. Oh, right. Do that. Play. No. Oh, shit. Boy. No. Game mode. Rank racing. What do we got here? Oh, shit. Yeah, we'll do ranked. Why not? Play. Now, I don't have a ranked. Ranker. So, let's see what happens. Probably nothing good. Unlike the Jackie outfit. Use rocket drift. Well, okay. Makes sense. How do you rocket drift? There we go. There was a lot of loading and stuff like that getting into this for the first time. Oh, shit. Alright, so you jump. Oh no! I fell into the roof! Ah, why is the... What the fuck? Nah, that makes no sense. Good kill. Ow! Whee! Alright. Light up. Ha ha! respect him for a second. Alright, so I probably have to do 3 races to get... Oh. Sure, why not? Oh, that dude's got Eminem as a skin, it would seem. Right, finding a match. It's finding a match. Alright, I wonder what this track's gonna be like. That was fairly simple for a track. Oh no! Why would you do that? Anyway. I'm not seeing any icons on the, around the screen, so I must be out to decent lead. Doesn't seem to be as rubber bandy as something like Mario Kart would be. I leveled up! Whimsical Chair is a good name. Oh, shit. Here we go. I would imagine you could probably drive on the roof of the tunnel too, but like, meh. No need to do anything silly. There we go. Alright. I fucking smashed that. Alright, so 3 races will rank me then. How the hell did I beat them by 14 seconds? That's just straight weird. I wonder how, what, Athena or Apollo? We'll do one more. Go me! I have a good elo. I will say this close up here of Alan Wake's portrait in that picture looked fucking terrible. Poor Alan Wake. Again, Psyonix is owned by Epic, so... That dude probably knows what he's doing. Oop, shit. Now, I would have expected a little more cart-ish sort of business with some more items maybe around the track. Oh, shit.
Oh, no, I crashed into the wall.
Very pretty, quite typical sort of, for lack of a better term, arcadey kart racing music. Yep, fuck that up. Alright, fuck that up as well. Oh, we got a second segment of boost. Ah, shit. Hit the wall. Tap Y to activate turbo. I like how it's telling me, like, I can't see the button prompt above the turbo meter. So realistically, that would be very little stopping you from just doing this for like 3 hours straight. I don't think I could play this for anything close to a few races at a time. Rotato. There seems to be an additional little boost like element to try and maybe keep you a bit more engaged on the boosting. So you're not just like pressing Y and going, "Durr!" Picking up prime time, hope posting in the preach prophecy. Yeah, I've already got the drift and shit down, bro. Hey, guess what? I win again. Wow. Yeah, the model, the portrait of Alan Wake here does not look very good. Hey, check it out, I went up a rank. Ew! Bronze 2. Hey, it's Batman who laughs. Anyway, it's enough of Lego. Not enough of Lego, we haven't done Lego yet. It's enough of the racing, it's absolutely fine. Rocket pen, yeah, okay. I got some battle stars, great. What's on the... Oh, yeah. Ah! Who's that for? Eh. Tiger. Fortnite crew, what? Anyway, let's... Ooh. This has its own little special trailer that we do not need to watch. Select world. Alright. Loading complete. Let's create a new world. Sure, why not? Alright. We got some little items like... I reckon that. Or... Nah, let's go that. Enemies, hunger, let's turn that off. Eh, this game is now custom. Let's turn it on. Fuck it. Alright. Nah, let's do this. Create world. Sure, why not? Offensive content has no place in Fortnite. Make sure you and your invited guests create responsibly. That's fine. That Lego face didn't look very happy. Alright, my world is created. Yeah, let's go. Connect accounts for outfit. Lego styles. Nope. NXP anyway, Lego Fortnite. Lego Fortnite quests. Connect Lego account. I don't even have a Lego account. What are you talking about? Alright. Oh god. This shit looks like, it looks like shit's just jumping off all over the place. Maybe I need to move my head. Eh. Oop. Yeah, it takes a... Oh, right. I'm like, is it making any progress? It just seems to be like looping with the three dots. Oh. There we go. Okay. Talk to Bright Bomber. Oh. What? It said F for the prompt and I press E and it works. What the?
Yeah.
My name's Bright Bomber. Isn't she Elizabeth, what's her name's character from the Lego movie? Yeah.
Yeah.
I've never fallen to a brand new place like this before. I'm glad we fell together. Okay. It can be dangerous. We should prepare. Bye. Punch trees! I can build a campfire. I do like how it's got the F for the prompt, but I'm able to collect it by pressing E. Yeah. I'm holding E down, not F. What happens if I punch this rock? Nothing. Alright, good to know. Raspberries? Raspberries. Okay. Tab. Yep, map, players. What's that? Raspberry. Okay. Let's go underneath. Ooh, ducks! Let's punch them! Ah, you fucker. Yeah! I killed a Lego chicken. I wonder how long they plan on having this around for. Alright, that's not doing me anything. Ooh, a wolf! You are hungry. Ow! I'm also now dead. Ah, that didn't go very well. Roll up on a wolf and just punch it once. And he goes, yeah? Well, fuck you too. Oh, that's funny. Alright, let's go back to my, get my shit. Really didn't take much to get hungry. I will say. There. Alright, so my backpack seems to be there. Three hands. Alright, I got some wood back. Cows. Reminds me of a punch of cow. Is this just very much just pet? Cow really doesn't seem to give a fuck that I'm just sitting here punching it. Anyway. Let's put a campfire down there. Ooh, I can build a simple shack. I need a crafting bench. I need more wood. Wood and granite. Alright. Oh, hey. We love raspberries. I don't know, man, this seems to be my quote-unquote world, so I can just bust up these goddamn things whenever I want, right? Ooh, there's a chest. What do we got? A feather. And then in storage, let's take that and let's take that. And then let's fucking punch the box. There's nothing to search because it now no longer exists. Lego bricks do sort of shatter quite nicely. It's a little bit of, sort of hitchiness or delay to some of it graphically working. I wonder what happens if I basically just bust out the entire underneath here. Will the roof... Will the roof... Whoop! Yep, sure does! Physics! Huh. Drop people's elbow. Borderline Superman punch. Okay, where's my fire? Some granite. That was really funny. Oh no, a spider! I got some silk. Alright, there's my campfire. Alright. So that's making me a crafting bench. Put that there. Alright, I can make a torch. And let's make me a little shack. Ooh, I can make a pickaxe! I can make a forest axe, too. Hooray! I made a house! Okay. Stage 2 of 3 complete. Where's this go? Oh, up there. How the fucking hell do I get up there? Basically, you just sort of finesse around the mouse a little bit until it goes where you want. From the looks. Alright, I built me a shack! Let's put a bed in here. There we go, I have a bed. Can't use in the rain. Oh. Storage. Okay. Building parts. Yep. Right. Village square. Don't have enough wood. Need more wood. I already got a crafting bench. Okay. So is it? It's literally just Minecraft. That's right, I must have to use the crafting bench to, where'd that wood go? Eat it, spider! You little asshole. Refuse. I still get weirded out by the mix of, like, the Unreal style terrain and the Lego, like, components. Freaks me out. Oh, yeah, spider, wanna go, eh? Eat it, spider. Do anything with this log. Nope. just Lego fires everything I pick up. You are cold. Oh no. Should we do something about that? I don't seem to catch on fire, which is probably good. This is my bed! So there's... Oh, okay, if you... It'll advance time, so like you can get rid of this rain shit. The Lego parts have a pretty nice look to them. I'm literally smashing F and it does nothing. Alright, get comfy, you weirdo. Okay. Man, if I go too far away from the bloody fire, I'm cold. What do we got here? Oh, I got a lumber mill. Let's chuck a lumber mill down, because why not? Ooh. Spinning wheel! Wolf claw. Wow. Okay. Build parts. There we go. Alright, alright. Can I pick it up? There we go. If I can't use it in the main, I might as well break it and put it under my roof, under in here. Oop, okay. Let's try that again. Another object is in the way. Fuck me. We go! Forest axe, pickaxe. Let's. Alright. Ooh, short sword. Oh, I don't have enough wooden rods. Shovel. I don't have any wooden rods. Alright. Broken. Oh man, don't have enough granite. Not a big fan of how long it takes for shit to pass. Pumpkin. I am cold. Alright. The rain seems to be running out. The rain has officially run out. Whee! Okay. Well, man, let's just hit this tree. Well, all right then. I just got a ah. Down on here. What's the matter I get lost trying to find my way back to my little house? Go away. Oh, God damn it. Hey! Ow! Shit! No! Ah, oh, you fucking prick. Oh, hey. Oh, look. I got a feeling... Yeah. The green light in the sky was my, Ow! You bastard! Get down on here. Well, I died again. I don't know what these things are. Yeah, I have to wonder how long they're gonna run this Lego stuff for. If it's something they're gonna run in perpetuity, or if it's just something they're doing for about 6 months and like, ah, oh, fuck this. Ow! Let me pick my bag up, you prick! Guess what? Fuck you. I got a shell. Health charm. Alright. Where'd that dumb thing go? Ow! No! Oh, got lucky on that one. Okay. Where's that stupid goddamn thing? Whatever. Will this get my health back? Okay, it did. Whee! Oh, one of these assholes again! Alright, well, save me the trouble of having to kill that. Oh, look, I found my way back to my shelter. Show me! Oh, fuck! What about here with the pickaxe? Alright, the pickaxe does more damage than the axe. Whoop, 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 whoop! No, oh, he's so happy. And that of him. Come here. Oh, I got some more. away from me, you bastard. Well, alright then. Okay. I got my hearts back. Ooh, we got a wolf claw. Four of them. Go me. Oh, hey. I can take the wooden rods. Which means... I can make a sword. Alright. Health charm. Ooh. Marble and silk thread. Oh, balls. I don't know, let's make 10 planks, because why not? Alright, can't do nothing against that. Oh, probably because I tried hitting a log with a fucking pickaxe. I don't know how good an idea it is to just try to pick up a rock and throw it when I want to hit it. Okay. The tools don't have a great deal of life to them. They seem to break fairly quickly. Pickaxe. And we made another one. Oh, wait. Oh, I had to double click it. Oh, well, whatever. Hey, come here. No, don't. Oh, you prick. Killed that lamb, that sheep, pretty quick. Can you stop moving for a sec so I can give you a pat, you bastard? Having, like, the context-sensitive inputs is kind of a pain in the ass when it actually won't... You have to try and get yourself in a really specific position to actually use it. What's on the map now? Nothing. Ah! Oh, I didn't even drop... Why should I keep you alive if you're not going to give me any more wool? What are we doing here? Map. Alright, players. I have 7 keys. Okay. So what are we... What the fuck are we even doing? okay, let's make more wood so we can make a town square, I guess. Can I hit this big fuck up tree? Yep! Oh no! Oh man! Oh, okay, you don't need to keep clicking it, you just hold it. Alright. That certainly is a bit more convenient. Like, all of this stuff is absolutely perfectly fine, but I have no real interest in engaging with it any more than just this. Let's make it pink. We'll make a castle. Let's make it purple. Hooray! Okay, I can build. What's this? Friendly visits. Growing village. Alright. Oh, hey. Log lookout. Map marker. Oh, yeah. Build double shack. Eh. Building parts, stairs. Yep. Yep. Mm-hmm. Fence. Uh-huh. Oh, yeah. Probably should put a bed in this thing. Ah! God damn it. There we go. Alright. What a dumb... Oh, fuck's sake. Oh, hello. Raptor. Alright, good for you. There I go. Improve base, improve tools. Upgrade the crafting bench, eh? So I can improve the... How do I improve the crafting bench? Oh, bench upgrade, right there. Alright. I should... Alright. There you go. Like that. Not enough resources. Shit. Okay. Ah. Let's hack some more trees, I guess. The log's rolling away. Like, the stupidity of it being like this, like, Unreal Engine rendered tree log, and then when you break it, it just blips, and it turns into Lego pieces, which is like, what are you doing, man? Oh, no! What the fuck? I broke another axe! Okay. I don't have to press the button to actually use them, so... What's this dude's... Okay, let's give this asshole a little hut, shall we? Oh, right, needs a wall. Wall, alright, yep. Floor, yep, done. Okay, roof. Sure. Ah, balls. Half wall. Yep. Yep. Oh, shit. Hey! That's not your bed, that's my bed! Oh, fuck you, whatever. Asshole took my bed! What a dick! Just bash away upgrading this bench right next to this asshole's head. Ooh, there we go. I can make better pickaxes and axes. Bone? Where did I get bone from? Shovel. Like two shovels. What do I need for a pickaxe? A not root rod. Fuck me. Never mind. I'll show you one. Right. A tool that can defend us from skeletons. No, I want my bed back. That's my bed. What's this? Stonebreaker. I don't have any knot root. Garden plot. I don't have soil or fertilizer. Oh, there we go. I need wood, I need granite. Okay. Let's fuck up some wood then. I'm hungry! Oh no! I'll show you one. Well, I've got campfire, so what do you want? Have I not given him any tools? And he's got a sword, fuck him. Let's go fuck up that skeleton! Eat it! Killed me a skeleton. And, okay, so it basically just seems like this is it. Is that a... what's that? Okay. There is... okay. Oh, some wood. Yeah. Oh, no, let's go hit this tree. So, this is basically it then. There's like, it's basically just keep knocking shit down to build shit. What's your problem? See, it's the annoying part when... wait. Oh, that was her popping up. Alright. Yeah, go for it. Ooh, I got a roomy shack! Porch shack, roomy shack, a log shed. Some granite parts. Okay, some different supports, some roofs, furniture, table, some chairs and shit, lights, it's wick! Okay. Ooh, I can make a new... alright, I can make a... uncommon forest axe. What about a pickaxe? No, I don't have any knot rod, brute. Cool-headed charm. Uh-oh! Can I just hit him? Just go through him. Alright. If this is the base of all this is, I don't really feel like doing this much anymore. Foragers for hire. Okay. I think that means I need more people. Oh! I'm here to chat. Nope. Take this. No, you're not taking the short sword. Take that. What do you want? We want to attract someone like musicals. We need lots of furniture. Cat loves to lounge. Alright. Let's fucking... Oh, right. I need that. And then... Seating. Let's make a bench. Oh, I don't have enough wood. I reckon I'm basically done. I mean, I could keep going. But, like, I want to play more Remnant. And this really is basically just very Minecraft-y in what it is. It's... Like, I'm basically rolling around, hitting shit with a tree. I mean, hitting shit with an axe, getting wood out of it, and then making more shit. And they're like, hey, you want this cat to rock up? I'm like, not really. I can't hit any more skeletons because there's no more hanging around. I could run over there. Alright, no, we're done here. Reboot rally. You've been rallied. Play with friends. No, you're okay. All right, let's go back to the lobby. Yeah, sure. I mean, that's the new shit they've added to Fortnite. I could also try out and play a zero build match with the ray tracing turned on, but I really don't care enough to do it. Hey, it's me. Yeah, I don't know. Alright, look at that. Oh dear. Oh dearie dearie me. It depends on what you want, right? Like, if it's the sort of thing where it's like, yeah, you want an alternative to Minecraft and you want it to be Lego themed, this is gonna be right up your alley. If you don't really care about Minecraft, then it's kinda not. It just kinda is what it is. There's a lot of people, I will say there's a lot of people playing it. Nearly a million people playing it. Nearly five times the people playing Zero Build, nearly twice as many people playing the Battle Royale. Yeah, I don't know. This is the new shit they've added to Fortnite. It's on Epic, it's free. I went in and downloaded the Rocket Racing and the Lego Fortnite from the Epic Store, and this was also just here, it seemed to just load me into it. Didn't cost anything. There is, as always, the Battle Pass bullshit. Which, hey, you can buy the Battle Pass if you want. I won't. What's this? Nisha! I don't know who that is. Brilliant Cut Montague. Alright, Diamond. Alright, so there's Peter Griff. Yeah, right, Peter Griffin's on the Battle Pass. Some new cars. Who that? Everburn! Eh. Whatever. Coming in 44 days. Claim 5 or more bonus rewards and I can get a gold-plated Peter Griffin. We're not doing that. Twitch.tv/enemy starship. For the streaming stuff, Friday Night Fun will be coming back on Friday with some, I've got a bunch of different games and demos I want to look at. We recorded the podcast yesterday because Graham wasn't feeling very well. When I say yesterday, I'm talking at the time of recording. So on Saturday, that will be up by the time this is up. So check that out. The podcast will be back for Game of the Year at the end of January. We'll be doing some video stuff this coming weekend for the following Monday. But for now, I'm going to say bye. Come on back on Friday for some Friday night fun. But for now, thanks for hanging out, and thanks for checking out all the new Fortnite stuff. Bye.